you're going to laugh at this. Well, maybe you won't laugh, maybe you just think it's dumb. But my daughter has discovered, 12-year-old, she's discovered Buffy. I'm watching Buffy. Yeah, I'm on series 3 of Buffy the Vampire Slayer. You know, 90s, what a blast, and it's, yeah, it's great. But it's like this, it's based on good writing, so you just kind of, you can't walk away from it. She loves it, I love it. Every night's a Buffy night.
I've been binge-watching Vikings and The Americans, both of which I'm just really impressed with in terms of the writing, the cast, and you know, what they brought to those periods. My impressions of both of them before I saw them were just dispelled, and I think they're really, really good shows.
I loved Empire. I loved Ray Donovan, too. Fantastic show. I don't really watch a lot of shows that I really sort of go all the way with the show. I usually sample an episode and then I move on to the next. But those ones are, yeah, were really kind of my favorite.
I'm in the middle, I'm catching up on House of Cards at the moment. I had watched the whole first season ages ago and then we started the show and I just sort of fell behind. So I'm almost finished season 2 and I'm about to start season 3.
Been binge watching Better Call Saul. I mean, obviously it's not finished yet, but I've seen recently saw a lot of episodes of that. Yeah, American TV seems to be where it's at, and thoroughly enjoy a good binge.